the Islanders. She's now made 10 out of 17 threes on the year.
Wow. Three left side. That one is good by Yaya Felder.
17 now for her on the season from three-point land. Yaya Felder says, if you can do it to me.
Cut off by Fonseloy. Left side to Aguado. Ball knocked away and stolen by Kyla Abraham, who jumps on the ball on the floor. Head to Walker. Fauntleroy for three. It's good. Zone defense by the Islanders. Fauntleroy will shoot over it and hit a three from straight away.
Very nice disciplined job by Baylor that time. Their zone defense getting it right there at the head of the circle against the two front zones. Now both teams with five turnovers.
Addison Bartley on the floor, first time today. Jayna Walker nails the three from the right.
Nice job by Baylor coming out of that timeout.
Walker kicks, extra pass. Andrews at the buzzer, and it's good. A three at the buzzer by Sarah Andrews. 3-0 on the year. They have not trailed in a half this season. They're down by 12 on the road here in Waco today. Solid finish for Baylor, a 12-2 run to end the half, 35.
Well, Baylor wants to continue to speed up the pace of this game.
Fauntleroy for three, and she drains it.
Well, her third three-point make of the ball game. Nice job by Yaya Felder. He doesn't like it. I think I see the striped shirt signaling that they, well, we're going to take a look at Bella Fauntleroy's last three.
Her 100th career game today, Wyatta Jennings. They call her Wise Jennings on the floor. Sarah Andrews, pull up three, and transition is good.
Now take a look at this. They don't come out quick. Sarah says, if you're not going to guard me, I'll just stop and drill it.
Here's ball with 5:20 on the clock, fourth quarter. Yaya Felder.
There's the first double-figure scoring in the ball, Berger.
Foster Pavilion.
Now Baylor spreading the floor, trying to get a little more movement now that the Islanders moved into that man-to-man defense.
We go under 4 minutes to play in the fourth quarter. Three by Fauntleroy. She really does do it all. Three from the right corner. That is good by Baylor's Wyatta Jennings.
Last couple of years where she was a junior college All-American. Nice kick out and beautiful finish. Nice stroke by Jennings.